season two, over those 5 years that passed, it sort of seems like I've arrived. I'm here. I got everything I wanted.
Actress, director. I mean, look at you.
Look at us. She's like hungry. You gotta give me some better shit to work with. She wants to express herself in her work, and why shouldn't she?
So now we're making art?
Well, it's the road to an orgasm. Some of it's in her head, some of it's real, some of it's somewhere in between.
In a way, I feel like season one was like starting a book, where you get to know everybody. Season two, you're like deep in the middle of the book. The conflicts get bigger.
Candy.
Larry, I'd like to roll the camera. I just have a feeling it's gonna explode.